28 de mayo de 2018 17:49 Test La Liga President Javier Tebas La Liga President Javier Tebas has a decision de la test controversy surrounding Cristiano Ronaldo, after the forward's stunning comments plunged his future into doubt following the Champions League victory in Kiev. Tebas was unable to attend the Champions League final but did catch it to air the Portugal International's comments, though he does not think Real Madrid fans should be concerned. Well, I think it's nothing more than another chapter, he has said of the statements. I've heard so many times that he wants to go, that he's staying, that they're negotiating. He'll be playing for Real Madrid next year, I think. Cristiano Ronaldo leaving, 5 years agosto, would have worried me more. Not now, because we have worked on the, La Liga, brand. No we can't even remember when the last time a Premier League player won the Ballon d'Or and they are on top, we can't wait for the same. Cristiano is irreplaceable. With Neymar, La Liga would win whether Cristiano is here to o. Es a standard bearer for La Liga. Tebas also addressed this organization's work to improve the offer of La Liga internationally. We are creating competitions so that players are 8 Ferraris instead of 7, e hockey. De La Liga President was speaking a panel discussion at Club Siglo XXI, hosted by Marca editor Juan Ignacio Gallardo.